Okay, so as you can see here, the lower edge, they mean here, this lower edge inside the water, slows before the upper edge, okay? So the wave turns to the right. They turn. Look, they were moving how? Like this. Okay, sorry. So they were moving in this way, okay? Then they turn, see? They turn, okay, to the right. So the wavelength is shortened. So each wave front turns, look, this is the wave front. When it becomes in water, okay, it turns to the right because it slows down, it bends. When it strikes the glass or water, because the speed of wave front in glass is slower, then the wavelength becomes shorter and the wave front changes direction. So see the wave fronts that are in water, how they are different than the wave fronts in air, okay? But their number, does it change? No. So here I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, okay? And here I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The number doesn't change. So frequency, it's the same. So speed, again, equal lambda times f. When we change medium, when we go from medium to another, the wavelength changes, lambda changes, frequency stays the same, okay? So this is very important here, okay? So because, girls, we used to say before that when wavelength increases, frequency decreases in order to maintain the same speed, but this were in the same medium, okay? So we used to say that before, but so what we used to say is different now, okay? Now we are talking about different medium. Okay, so the frequency of light doesn't change when the light passes from one medium to another. So the last thing for today is this visual concept. Okay, so study this very, very well for the next week, okay? So we can continue our lesson, okay?
Model of light. In the wave model of light, each wave front is a series of tiny wavelets. Each little wavelet ripples outwards in a circular pattern. The combined effect of many small circles is a straight line. As each wave enters a block of glass, the speed of the light waves changes. The wavelength changes as well. Because some of the wavelets enter the glass before the other wavelets do, they will change their speed first. The result is a bending of the path of the overall group of wavelets.